Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adjusting the font size and icon size on your Mac OS. If you are finding it hard to see the text and folders on your Mac, you should increase their size. This will work on any Apple computer such as MacBook Air, iMac, and MacBook Pro. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by clicking the Apple logo button at the top left of your Mac, and then open System Preferences. From System Preferences, click on Displays. Your display resolution should be set to default, which uses the highest resolution. But if you lower the resolution, it will increase the text size. Change the option here to scaled. You can now click on the different options here to preview what they are like. Note that scaling the resolution here will likely affect the image quality too, unfortunately. Another way of increasing the size of things you see on the screen is to use the keyboard shortcuts for zooming in and out. To zoom in, press Command and Plus at the same time. This will zoom in whatever is on the screen. This works whether you are on the desktop, in File Explorer, or using a web browser or other app. To zoom out again, you can press Command and minus at the same time on your keyboard. If you would prefer to not use keyboard shortcuts, open the View menu from the top toolbar, and then you should see buttons for zooming in and out. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.